populace of advertisers through, then you need to do it around programming that owns them for blocks of hours. And the only other thing that does that today is probably TikTok. So if you look at that model of how many moments can we own or stitch together based on a TikTok model, then you start to look at sports as probably the only thing that has a shooting chance at accomplishing that. And that's why the conversation around sports is just going to become more and more powerful.